All right, today we're going to talk about an application that lets you take your iTunes library wherever you go. It's called Simplify Media, as you can see right here on my home screen. Open this up and I'll show you the settings. You have to go to Simplify Media's website, as I pointed out in the article, to create an account. And you sign in both on your iPhone and on your computer, and it lets you kind of sync up your iTunes library between the two. So here's mine on my MacBook Pro. We'll go to Artist. We'll scroll down a little bit and let's go to Aqualung. I haven't listened to Aqualung in a while. So we'll pick Aqualung. And let's listen to the Memory Man CD. One of my favorite CDs of all time. Let's pick the song. We're gonna do Vapor Trail. That's a pretty good song. So you tap it and you can see I'm on Wi-Fi, that it'll buffer it and it'll start playing. It's pretty fast over Wi-Fi, as you've seen right there. And there you go, it starts playing your song. Now granted, I am in my room playing my iTunes about 10 feet away from my computer. So, there's the volume controls, as you can see. You see up here, it's got some cool things about, you can click on artist, it kind of gives you an artist bio. You read Aqualung's bio, and then here's the lyrics to the song. I find this pretty cool. You can play a song and look at the lyrics. I hope you guys up there like Aqualung. And sometimes it'll pull up the album art too. I was testing it out yesterday, it did pull it up. Now let's play something else here, just to show you. We're gonna go to Or. We're gonna play OAR. That one CD that I have. Play Wonderful Day. This is buffering. That's pretty quick that time. Even quicker than Aqualung. Again, you can go to the artist. Oh. For some reason this shows Vapor Clips here. Maybe it has to load. Give it time to load a little bit. And switch. So this is a point Or. OAR. It's Wonderful Day. There it is. I don't know what this bug is, but hopefully this gets worked out in one of the new releases of Simplify Media. Here's the OAR's bio. Let's see, you can go in here and pick genres. Pick any right here. Let's go back to folk and pick folk. Here's all my folk songs. Play one of these. Let's play Feist. This is the reminder CD from Feist, so play one of these. Okay, I feel it all. Feist is another one of my favorite artists. And it still shows OAR for some reason. See, when you log out, it quits playing music. We're gonna go try it over Edge and I'm gonna turn off Wi-Fi. Now it is pretty slow over Edge. I was having problems with it yesterday, even getting it to buffer. We'll see if it does it again today. Now over 3G, it's just about as fast as Wi-Fi. It's not quite as fast. So let's try and play a feel it all over over Edge. We get buffering. And some more buffering. I got a white screen now. Well, it has the lyrics too, I feel it all. You can read it if you want, as we wait. So you can see here, the information is fetched from Lyric Wiki. Still waiting for it to buffer. Don't know if it's going to do it for me today. Now, yesterday when I tested over Edge, it only took about, I would say, 20 seconds to load a song I wanted to play. It wasn't bad. I was just across town from my iTunes library, and I tested it out, and it worked pretty well. But I don't know what the deal is with it today. Maybe it's only because I've got 2 bars of signal, or I don't know what the deal is. So that's been over a minute of buffering there. We'll try a different song. Well, it loads it, but still looks like it's going to be buffering for a while. Well, I'm just going to let it keep buffering. I don't want to bore you guys with any more buffering. Thanks for watching. Hopefully they fix this in an update. We'll see you guys next episode.